Alright guys, we are going to play The Murder House by Puppet Combo, okay. Let's see.
Okay, kid, you're next.
Okay. Ew. Look at him breathing.
Come on, kid, get your ass up there.
No.
Smile, kid. Say cheese.
This wasn't a good idea. What? Mall. Is the mall closed? What kind of hairstyle is this? Just a garbage can? Can we just leave? Of course we can. Oh, too bad it's closed. No, it's too bad that your mom left you over here. Seriously. Closed, yes. What's this? Security gate. Looks like I can crawl under. What's that? That Mr. Bunny was taking photos. That's how it ends.
Talk to him today. Oh my God, what is that? Oh my God, what is that?
Go out. What's that? Randy Martinez. Is this me? Can I just walk faster?
A few inches later.
So relax, like nothing has happened. No, not again. Come on.
A few moments later.
If it was me, I was going to sleep over there.
Six hours later.
I have no idea. Where should we go? How we are like that. What? Medicines? How you put them over here? Let's just get out of here. This isn't a good idea. So... there's gotta be a way out. No jump scare, please. Daniel Gray. Alright, exit. Let's go. Bye. This is a bunny. I mean, who would take photos of this bunny? Did you hear that? Another missing poster. Yeah, I've seen this one too. I don't want to walk there, you know. No. It's locked. No. I don't like this place. Oh no. Someone is hiding here. Estelle, should I hide? This seems like a good hiding place. I could pick out with the action button. And get a closer look with the look button. When I finished hiding, I could exit with a menu. Wait. Oh no. Alright. Just go. Shh! Why are you making lots of noise? Means we're going to hide from something. Yeah, I guess that's why the game is showing us a place to hide, you know. So I don't know, maybe we just can get out of here, you know. I don't wanna play this. I don't. Why he makes lots of sound when he's closing the door? That's great, you know. You want me to go there? No, please. Alright, let's do it. Broken vending machine. I just don't know why he's working like that. Story is a lot. There is a keypad. Try it. I can't. Bye. I don't want to be there. Not now. Okay, wait. You want me to go there? Flashlight. Wait, how can I turn on the flash? Guys, I don't know how to. No, don't go out. I really need to know how can I use this flashlight. Look at his face, dude. What? Okay. How can I use my flashlight? I don't know how to use my flashlight. I don't have any idea. I'm pressing E. Why nothing is happening? I don't know why I can't use my flashlight. Maybe I'm using, I don't know. Get in. I don't know how to use it. I'm gonna die. I don't wanna be here. No, wait, what? I was about to open that door. So I guess it has another endings too. What? Who are these people?
Like, we're here.
Ew, this place? I can't believe I went from the news desk to this.
You're lucky you have this after the incident with the poodle.
That could have happened to anyone.
All right, let's get started. We don't have all day. Where the hell is the real estate agent?
Who?
I gave him $50 to let us shoot this story. There's his car. Where the hell is he? Hey, intern. What's your name again?
Emma.
Emma.
Yeah, Emma. Make yourself useful and find us a way in.
Stamina. Okay. Just a sec. Okay. Oh, they want me to. Oh, like the front door. Okay. Someone left a note. Read it. Hey, it's Jerry, the real estate agent. Looks like someone broke the lock at the basement window and got in the house since the last time I was over here. They stole the goddamn fuse. So the power is out. Don't worry. I know there is another fuse around here somewhere. I left the front door open in case I don't hear you guys drive up. Just shout for me when you get inside. What? But the front door is locked. What's going on here? Someone's here. Where is the door?
Good work, you got in. Did you see that goddamn real estate agent?
No, the house is empty.
That bastard. I should have given you the 50 bucks.
Ew, it's musty.
Chop, chop, it's time to hustle. Grab all the equipment in the van and get it in there. We're gonna set up.
Money on the Bucks tonight. I want to catch the game.
Wow, this is a cool house.
This is a cool house.
I hate every second of this.
Thank you.
for? Turn on those lights and let's...
The power's out.
We'll turn it back on.
Excuse me?
I don't know how.
Figure something out.
I've searched her. Yes, I have to go upstairs. See what I can find. I just don't think, can you run in this game or... No, you can't. Why am I searching this if there is nothing? Yeah. Nothing. Hiding spots? You know what it means. Okay, can I get there? What? Something behind it. Yeah, there's no power. Yeah, search this one too. Junk. Is there anything else? Wait, what's that? Would you take the pants off? Okay. What am I gonna do with a pencil? Kill that bunny? Did you see that? No. What was that? Yeah, we need a key for that. What was that? Play this. Yeah, let's go there. Yeah, search it. Wait. There is a... Can't I search that? No, not this one. No. What's this? I'm going to open it. Okay. Yeah, search mirrors. Why do I need all these pencils? Hiding spot? Just a sink. Yeah, it's locked. Stop doing that.
Hey, the power's back on. Let's get started. All right, good. Everything's set, Tom?
Yep. Lighting's ready. The camera's rolling.
Hey, Gary, I was thinking we could...
I don't pay you to think, Dana. I pay you to read the goddamn script.
I hate this job.
Well, pull it together. Ready, everyone? All right. Action.
Anthony Smith, more commonly known as the Easter Ripper. The mere mention of his name sends shivers up the spines of parents across the country, his horrible murder spree leaving lives shattered and families ripped apart. Tonight, we'll go inside his vacant home, where 11 innocent children spent their final moments in agonizing pain and terror. Untouched since those horrible crimes 8 years ago, some say his spirit still haunts the home till this day. I'm Dana Turner, and this is a News 9 special report. Silenced Tears, inside the home of serial killer Anthony Smith.
Cut! Let's take a break.
Gary, I think I want to redo the line where...
This isn't 60 minutes, Dana. It's Channel fucking 9. We're not here to win a Pulitzer.
Fine. I'm going to find a place in this gross house to fix my makeup.
Thank you.
Did you see that?
See what?
I just had a weird premonition.
Huh?
Never mind. I probably sound crazy, don't I?
Opportunity for you. Put in a little extra effort and you can really get ahead. If you know what I mean.
Okay, I'll keep that in mind.
Where the hell is Dana? I don't want to wait around all day!
Talking. Can you fetch me a glass of water? Sure.
People to sleep here with this boring story. Time to sex this up. Hey, you.
Me?
Yeah, you. Put this sheet on.
Gary, what the fuck are you doing?
No one's gonna want to watch this boring thing. And your dry reporting isn't helping.
I'm reading the teleprompter.
People want to see ghosts! Okay, intern. When Dana says he still haunts the home he grew up in, I want you to run through the background. Got it? All right, let's do this.
Okay.
Action!
The rampage started. A job meant to spread joy and cheer put him in the perfect position to abduct young children until his capture and execution in 1985. Many of the bodies have not been recovered. As told by the sole survivor, Randy Martinez, Smith would release the children in his greenhouse and force them to go on a deadly Easter egg hunt while he stalked and murdered them. 2 years later, many say he still haunts the home he grew up in. 2 years later, many say he still haunts the home he grew up in.
God damn it! You missed the cue! Action!
The rampage started in late March 1979, when Smith walked into a local mall and took a seasonal position as an Easter bunny. A job meant to spread joy and cheer put him in the perfect position to abduct young children until his capture and execution in 1985. Many of the bodies have not been recovered. As told by the sole survivor, Randy Martinez, Smith would release the children in his greenhouse and force them to go on a deadly Easter egg hunt while he stalked and murdered them. 2 years later, many say he still haunts the home he grew up in. 2 years later, many say he... What was that? Tom, did you get that? I apologize to the viewers at home, but I just felt an energy pass by behind me. Let's continue deeper into the house and see what secrets we uncover.
Cut! This is Ratings Gold. Let's take a break and pick up in the bedroom.
Great timing. I'm going to go use the restroom.
Hey, you. I'm getting hungry. Take the van and go pick us up some pizza.